So, now we're testing it against an X-ray tube. It's a BSV-10. It's on the highest mode, which is max 1000 R per hour or 10 sievert per hour. Let's set the camera up and see what it reads. So, the camera is set up. I'm now to run the X-ray tube in 3, 2, 1. And it reads off scale at over 10 sievert per hour from this distance. That's insane.